square in the Champs-Élysées, where you will find the club. I just got an unexpected message from Jaime Reyes. He's at a cafe and wants to see you. He says it's urgent. The cafe address is number 19.
Thank you. If you want a job, talk to Christy. The chef already has an assistant, me. With business the way it is, because of the soldiers scaring everybody, we won't be hiring anybody soon. This is a very difficult job, not for everyone. I don't think you would work out. The chef has exacting tests. I must get back to...
What would you like? Everything 10 credits.
At least one cafe stayed open during the crackdown.
We will never close, no matter what.
Is there some kind of curfew?
Not yet, but the police programmed the bots to shoot anyone who leaves his arrondissement after dark.
I'm looking for a friend, Nicolette Duclair.
A leader of Silhouette, a true patriot.
Know where I might find her?
Where the criminals and students go at night, La Porte de l'Enfer, just across the street.
Thanks. This crackdown is the work of Majestic 12.
You mean the European Union?
They are a group of conspirators who have been seizing governments all over the world.
I don't care what they call themselves. I have seen it since I was a girl, the plotting and scheming of corporations to make Europe into one big country with no separate languages, cultures, or tastes.
It's more than Europe they plan to unify. Never mind.
Thought you could run off for a weekend in Paris without me, huh?
Call me nostalgic, but the nightlife seems to have lost its old charm.
Yes, but I didn't trust anyone else to deliver this warning. Not even Alex or Tom.
What happened at UNATCO?
They intercepted a message Alex sent to my home account. Instructions on how to find him in Hong Kong.
I hope the message was encrypted.
I destroyed my keystone. Tom is safe. But they've been tracking you with an AI program. They've sent Gunther to assassinate you in Paris.
Icarus.
However, you don't have to fight Gunther or any other mechanically augmented agent.
I'm prepared for a fight.
UNATCO never trusted its augmented agents. Any mech can be stopped in his tracks with a secret kill phrase.
Kill somethings were standard issue, I gather.
Gunther's is La Putin machine. Dug that out of the medical records before I left.
Laputin machine. Easy enough. Thanks for looking out for me. Staying at the agency and all.
Don't mention. At the sound of your voice, 400 milliamps will discharge into Gunther's midbrain. Poof. I wasn't the only one who got purged. Carter's gone also. Questionable loyalty. Can you believe that? Carter! I think Simons was afraid he knew too much. All of the older guys were let go. Anyone with non-UNATCO experience. Carter told me he was going to contact Gary Savage of the X-51 researchers. I don't know how they know each other, but Carter said, Savage is right. It's time to do something about Area 51. You know Carter, taciturn as ever. Who knows what he was talking about? I'm going to stay here until the soldiers calm down. I saw Gunther leave the club a few hours ago. I heard he was asking about you. Be careful, JC.
He's our son. We can't have him murdering people from this majestic 12.
He's not a child anymore.
This cult?
At least he has a position. He's safe.
Any organization with anonymous leadership.
They might control Europe for decades. Michelle will have to survive somehow.
I would rather he die with the rest of us.
Joshua! First and in your heart, you are a father. How dare you let politics...
I am a Frenchman.
You have abandoned your own son.
Perhaps I want to take the metro to see my mother, yes? Should I forget mother and my own freedom to travel so that Michelle can have a small salary?
These are difficult times, I don't deny it.
He and his new friends murdered the Loredan simply because the old man ran a journal. Next time, he will come to murder us.
I couldn't help overhearing about your son.
Deus, yes. Majestic 12. Whoever they are, when you have the use, you have everything.
Joshua, be careful. You don't know this man.
I will not hide under a rock.
You have nothing to fear. I would like to see the end of Majestic 12 as much as you would. I was just surprised to find a Parisian who has heard the name.
Well, my son, you know. I learn what I can about him.
What else have you found out?
You are one of the revolutionaries, huh? Maybe you can do something with this. Street Station 17 and Werewolf from a card in his wallet. I think it is the logging for the guard shack up the street.
What about Michelle? You'll get him killed!
He was the one who wanted to be a soldier.
You've done enough. Go!
That is what I know.
Oh, poor Michelle.
I have helped you to kill my own son. Is that not enough?
If you see him, tall, you know, dark hair, don't shoot. He's our child.
I said go.
Bonjour, monsieur. Papa forbids me to talk to strangers.
might find in these buildings. But if you break and enter, be prepared to deal with the Paris police. Waste your money in those places. You can get anything you want for 2 credits on the black market in Asia.
Clear the street.
That little building is a hostel. Not...
The metro is closed until further notice. Remember to stay within your arrondissement.
Not a good night to be on the street. Sorry, all full tonight.
Don't need a room, but maybe you can help me find a member of the group's silhouette. Her name's Nicolette Duclair.
No, I know nothing about that. Leave me alone. Do not know everything about our tenants. Come and wait for morning.
Excusez-moi. I clean all of the rooms every day. The front desk is downstairs. No danger of parasites. We have a bar, too.
Hello? Talk to Renaud. Yeah.
How are the drinks here?
Great, if you like right piss.
Never tried it.
You look like a smart guy. You want to make some money, yes? I need to hire a thief.
What do you want stolen?
The baker at number 15 keeps dime. 100% pure. In one of the ovens.
What do I get if I help you?
50 credits each vial. The place has booby traps. Otherwise, I would break in myself.
I'll check out the bakery.
Like I said, building 15.
Right.
Be careful of those two. They are felons.
I gathered.
I am serious. Do not give them your name or where you live. Can I get you something to drink? Wine is 120, snacks are 5.
Heard of Nicolette Duclair?
No, I'm sorry. Is she a guest of the hotel?
A member of Silhouette.
You want Club La Porte de l'Enfer. No revolutionaries here.
Where's that?
Number 13, I believe. Yes?
No revolutionaries? You must not mind martial law.
The only way to maintain order.
Don't you miss using the metro?
A small inconvenience. The city must be kept safe for those of us who are working and trying to pull the country out of this depression.
What if I told you that the depression was caused by a cabal of wealthy businessmen who want to rule the world?
These stories, I hear them every day. Always from someone who wants to blame other people for his bad luck. Yes?
The conspiracy is real.
And I bet you have a little booklet that will tell me all about it, no?
They call themselves Majestic 12.
Good. I was afraid you were going to tell me about the Illuminati.
They were once part of the Illuminati, but they rebelled.
Oh, I see. Yes?
Never mind.
The bakery is owned by Sicilians. This is how they do drop-offs in the Champs-Élysées. I do not wish trouble with the Mafia. Get there first. Avoid being seen. Clear the streets.
come with me to America.
Oh, René.
The pilot says I can bring one person.
The United States is no fun. What about the coup attempt?
Think about it, oh. A small town in the Rocky Mountains, we would be together.
Oh, yes, we could find the terrorists that attacked the White House. They could terrorize me and you could help.
Be serious. The people are well organized in the Mountain States, and they are justified in attacking the government. We will go to the Northwest.
You better promise me some guerrillas at least. What about your mother?
She is not prepared for the rugged life.
And I am?
We're young, oh. We are ready to wrestle grizzly bears if we have to.
My dear, grizzly bears have been extinct for decades.
You know what I mean.
Always a romantic. You never let real life interfere with your plans.
It would be a test. What you are always wanting. A test of your love.
Finding nothing but pine cones and snow in the mountains, we would take a bus to one of the cities and stand in line for sandwiches.
But oh.
In the rain, unemployed and without a home, having chosen to emigrate during the worst economic disaster North America has ever known.
I already have work with the militia.
The what?
In America, the people have a long tradition of joining militias to keep their local communities safe and free.
You? A soldier? At your age?
I have been sipping my life away in cafes. I am going to plant my feet on the earth, hold a rifle to my chest, and dare any man to move me.
There you go. Now you are sounding like a man. And if I say no, you're going to drag me by the hair all the way across the Atlantic.
Yes. Yes, I will.
If you're looking for that crook with the weapons, he lives next door. Okay, time for you to go.
Flats go for about 5,000. Almost as bad as Hong Kong. hiked up the cover, but you'll have to pay if you want to find out if Nicolette is inside.
Can I ask you a question?
I am not paid to advise tourists.
Take it easy. I just want to know if you've heard of Nicolette Duclair.
I have no dealings with Miss Duclair. I sweep the streets. That is my life.
But you know her? Where would she be this time of night?
I don't have money to waste on that place. Number 13. Club La Porte de l'Enfer. A private club for rich phonies.
Number 13. Thanks.
If you want Renault, he's in the bar at the hostel.
Great. What would I want with Renault?
You aren't who he was going to hire. The professional thief?
I listened to his offer. Think I can trust him?
Renault keeps his word. He will pay. Enough talk. I do not want to know about your business. My job was cleaning up the streets. Now, I hide from security forces. They still send the money every month, so I don't complain. I do not want to know about... Peurs.